roll every time to the basket.
Westbrook, she's a seam and takes it, and I mean, and how he takes it.
And what I like is he's strutting his stuff afterwards because he knew he did something special on that play. My goodness, did you see the rebound off that ball? Came through and went about 25 feet in the air.
I think about 37 fans fell out of their seats. Thunder by three with 7.1 remaining. Westbrook shows from the basketball, goes to the rim! And sticks the dagger into the Rockets.
Well, you know what I'm going to say. That was nasty at this point in the game. As Russ, so many times, goes to the basket with authority. Well, partner, Exhibit A, as he goes up with the left hand. Wow, that is nasty.
Man.
And there's that strut. You know, he knew he did something special on that play. Bounced up immediately and start chest bumping.
Russell also, I think, maybe channeling his inner Pentecostal, because, and I've asked him sometimes, you come back talking like you do, what are you saying? And he says, you know, BD, sometimes I don't even know. I think tonight he may be speaking in tongues after that one.
Absolutely. But I mean, look at this. Clint Capella is all over him on the play, makes contact, and he dunks it with his left hand.
Westbrook with the hesitation. And a little bit of rattlesnake jam. That shot will not count. Westbrook was a crowd pleaser. This time decided to take it all the way home himself. And did he ever.
Well, he called his own.
And Tristan each has three for the Thunder. Westbrook going to run by Holiday and explode, punishing the rim.
And that's what you got to do, especially as a shot blocker under it. Anthony Davis just put it down with authority.
Nice job by Robertson, forces.
You know, Tim Capstraw back with you. This game being played at Barclay Card Center. Jumper by Othello Hunter is no good. Thunder, Westbrook in transition. Oh, wow. Wow.
That's what you know about Russell Westbrook right there. You better slow him down.
Here's the run out. Robertson and the Thunder pulling away.
Well, points off turnovers here in the early going. The Thunder have been able to get six easy opportunities because of the carelessness of Real Madrid. Zabrinas working hard.
Out of bounds, goes over to the Thunder.
Defense in that possession by Abrenas, and this is what the fans came to see, is this guy.
Saw a great photo from yesterday. They went to the soccer game of Real Madrid, where, of course, the great.
They have to buy for 41 points. Blake Joseph rejected by Westbrook. Jumping out of the weeds. For the Thunder's fifth block shot of the night. On the defense, then, which on the road, that's where you want to be consistent. Good active hands. Westbrook might have got a piece of that shot by Harris, and he's off on the run. Gets all the way to the rim, touch to go. Kevin,
he did a great job prior to that of coming down and help out on the defensive rebound to disrupt a possible offensive rebound for the Piston, and then he disturbed the dunk.
Just 11 points give us a big one. Oh, Robertson, three-point.
Off the screen from Adams, Westbrook with the dark. Robertson with a reply.
Second foul right away. He laid it up on the other side. Smart play by the kid.
Anthony Morrow said at practice yesterday that Domas Sabonis may be his favorite rookie ever. Westbrook on the floor. Advancing on the break. Are you kidding me? That's sick. Thunder fan, it's beautiful.
Rodgers on the support for the ball with Russell Westbrook. Got his hands on it. Yeah, three orange shirts in transition.
Four in the ball game, and he's turned the ball over again. Robertson has a trailer. Westbrook, like a moving Statue of Liberty, up high and down hard. Westbrook quickly turning into a three. He's got it! With 2.5 seconds remaining, Westbrook catching and firing to tie this game at 103. My goodness!
And the Pacers committed the cardinal sin. They gave him room instead of switching on every screen that was set. They allowed him to go up to get the basketball. And you know, Russ, when it's in his hands, anything can happen. And he was pretty deep out there as well.
27 feet away, officially. You see, because they don't switch, he got Teague on his back hip. Russell has 14 points in the fourth quarter.
Wow, what a big shot by a big-time player. He finds nothing but cotton on the plate. And now the ball is back in the hands of the Pacers.
The quick three.
Westbrook. Morrow got screened completely out of the play. Russell will get back behind the three-point line. Trigger! He scores! He scores to tie the game with 8.5 seconds remaining. Now the Thunder needs a stop.
And if you're the Wizards, you're shaking your head going, wait a minute. We had them into a hurry situation. We forced them away from the rim, not allowing them to get the quick two. Well, number zero's got the ball. You know anything can happen. And that anything did happen as he was trying to get the basketball over to Anthony Morrow. You can see right here, he's looking at him, trying to see if he can get over. A little congestion there. He says, well, I'll just serve something up for myself.
Westbrook
can tie the ball game.
On a night in which he is shooting 8 of 29, he had not made a three-point shot. Timing was everything. Westbrook with 21 points, 10 assists, 13 rebounds,